outside my window, going everywhere. People that are happy, people that are kind. We all got to love tonight, and don't you know? Sooner we find. A show. I'm gonna change my method. Give me a big number. I'm gonna make all the leaves of the country get it together and bring them home. We all got to love. It's a natural thing, don't you know? Sooner we those men in the circus, those men on the web, their feet hanging, their feet up, and counting on the daily luck to bring them through the floor.
He's been waiting for, and I'm sure it won't disappoint. Oh, foot just stomping down. Rolling neck snap. Oh, the torque on the knee. Uh-oh, look at this. So powerful. She's looking relentless now.
Momentum has clearly swung her way.
All the way up and around the world. Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
She returns the favor there.
Bloody bulldog. Things taking a turn for her now. She still has a lot of time to recover, though. By my estimation, Bianca Belair is pound for pound the best athlete in the NXT Women's Division.
Well, that's part of what being the EST is all about. And it's been Belair's recipe for success since debuting in NXT. But it's her strength and power game specifically that she needs to rely on in this match.
This could mean trouble. Oh, man, right to the neck. Here's the cover. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. She's still in this one. Oh, right in the face. The better part of valor. She's taken to the floor when she can be ever so dangerous. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Wow, she turned that one around. Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Oh, look. We're about to see it.
Calling it a scoop slam. Things not going how she'd like.
She may have underestimated the opposition she'd face tonight.
Oh, man, that hurt.
Being contorted doesn't look good.
The EST. Perhaps thinking something else here.
Not sure why, though, Michael. She seemed to have it really cinched in.
Ah, what a smash! Textbook vertical suplex. Bam. Great technical prowess from Bianca Belair.
kick right in the midsection.
Oh, look.
Shoulders down.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Not quite.
Lights out. DDT connects.
Oof.
Just insulting.
And no luck against Bianca Belair there.
And she's back to the ring now.
Boom! What a forearm!
Oh, what a counter!
Ooh, what a slap!
Here we go. I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
In the world of romance, this is what we call
a game-ending move. Checkmate. The situation just got real bad for Bianca Belair.
Two, three.
And that's the match.
A lot of good action in that one. Here's another look.
Restless hearts.
Superstar, and she proved that here tonight. It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.
Took a look, the old Saxon.